Good morning, I am Khadijat Balogun and this is the news brief. President Muhammadu Buhari will present the 2023 budget to the joint session of the National Assembly in October. The Speaker of the House of Representatives, Femi Gbajabiamila, disclosed this to journalists shortly after inspecting hearing rooms 028 and 234 in the House. The Speaker said that the configuration of the temporary chamber would be done ahead of the House resumption of plenary on September the 20th.